Did you know you could add actual cash to your PayPal account on your PayPal balance here? All you have to do is use the PayPal mobile app. So download the app for your iPhone or Android. And then all you have to do is here I'm on the homepage of the app, press on PayPal balance. And right here, it's going to take you to your PayPal balance. And if you have zero, it's still going to bring you to this page. All you have to do is press add money on the bottom of the page. And on this page, instead of cashing a check or adding from your bank account to PayPal, there's an option for adding cash. Select this, and this is how this works. To add cash to PayPal, you basically take your cash to any of these stores here that are listed, and there's quite a bit of them listed here. Let's say you take it to Walmart. Let me go ahead and press on that right here. And there's a $3 fee that will be applied, so that's the fee that's required. But then it will generate a barcode that will expire in 1 hour if you press generate barcode. And then you can add from $20 up to $500 to your account for this transaction. And there's a daily limit of $1,500 and monthly limit of $5,000. So press generate barcode. Then you have an hour to get to Walmart and then go through the line at the customer service there to take care of this process for you. If you prefer any of these other methods, like Walgreens, for example, might be closer to you. Again, there's a little bit of a different fee, but money will be added to your account in just 15 minutes. This is cash directly deposited here in person at Walgreens, going with this barcode into this PayPal account that you're using right now. And it's that easy to transfer cash directly to PayPal. I hope you found this useful. Please give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you next time.